Dr. Piper.
I want only one medical officer here at any one time. The other will monitor him on the dispensary screen.
I'd like to stay now. Try to talk to her.
My friend, James Kirk. Remember those rodent things on Dimerus? The poison darts they threw? I took one meant for you.
And almost died. I remember.
So why be afraid of me now?
You've been testing your ability to take over the Enterprise. In the transporter room, you said something about us seeming like insects by comparison. Squashing us if we got in your way.
I was drugged then.
Yes. In the sick bay, you said if you were in my place, you'd kill a mutant like yourself.
Why don't you kill me then? Mr. Spock is right, and you're a fool if you can't see it.
You don't mean that, Gary.
Men cannot survive if a race of true espers is born. In time, you'll understand that. Gary, go!
Jim.
His eyes went back to normal.
Fighting the force field drained his strength. For a while, at least. He could be handled now.
Just keep getting stronger. You know that, don't you?